Well, smash and grab thieves target a convenience store in North St. Louis again.
Yeah, shortly before 1:30 this morning, they broke into the BP station on Union just off I-70. So far, though, it's unclear what was taken. The store has been targeted by smash and grab thieves several times. The owners haven't even had a chance to replace the broken glass from the last time it was hit.